This is our bouncing, you can say, flame, eh? You just, this is your sample. It's already labeled from the reception, that's the use of that reception.
Yeah.
Hmm? You see 3-1, mm-hmm, and possibly the date, which is 11. Yeah. That is yesterday's sample.
Yes.
So normally our sample start from 1st January to 1st December. So once you have gotten this, then what do? You write the number on the Let's say 3-1-1-7, have you? Then first you miss your sample. Hmm? You sterilize your while loop. You see it? Until when it became what?
Red.
Hmm?
Yeah.
You have it into the air to do what?
Cool down.
To cool it. So once you cool it, you open. Alan Guru. Dosa. And then make it regular. Aseptically. Dosa. Examina that. Media is a media that contains nutrients, which support the growth of microorganisms. So once you incubate at 18 degrees, 18 to 24 hours, the following day you move it and see if there is any growth. If you can see, you see something like growth, and then from there you proceed to identify what types of growth is this. So this is the work of microbiology. You get it? You've seen it. Hmm? So that's it. So any question, please?